Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. A video inside of Stampy's lovely world, and I'm in an absolutely amazing mood today for some reason. I am just very happy, and hopefully you are as well. And if you're not happy, hopefully you will be by the end of the video. And speaking of happy chappies, yay! Look who it is! It's my happy bear, my big brown bear friend, Mr. Lematode. Welcome back to my lovely world. Did you have a good holiday? Did you have lots of fun? What did you get up to? Did you dance? Yes? How did you dance? Badly. Anyway, thanks for my breakfast. Thank you for my cake. This is what I missed. There was a cake that you left in the attic for me, and I did enjoy it, but it was a little bit stale by the time I got round to eating it, and then I kind of ate the entire thing in the first day and went, like, the rest of the week hungry, so that wasn't good, but it's good to have you back in my world and here ready to help me out. And today in this video, I'm going to be continuing building what it was that I was building in my last video, which is Stampy's Overwear, my very badly named clothes shop. And yeah, hopefully we're going to get that done by the end of the video. But before we do that, I'm going to give someone a shout out in my love garden. And today I am adding Matthew Marvell. And that's because he built an amazing Stampy's Hot Buns. And I actually came up with a mini little competition in a video a while ago saying, send me pictures of your hot buns and the best one will be added to my love garden. And this one was really awesome. It's got a massive big sign and a big model of me and Lee there. And so I thought that, Matthew, you deserve to be added to my love garden because of your amazing hot buns. And I got so many suggestions. So many entries and pictures of hot buns and people showing me video tours of their hot buns, and I was actually blown away by how many people now have Stampy's hot buns in their world, and I absolutely loved it, and I got so many good entries, and it wasn't easy picking a winner, but Matthew, yours did kind of stand out from the crowd. And anyway, which dog is going to stand out from the wolf pack? Today I'm going to take, who do you want me to take? Do you want me to take Flippy, is that you want me to take, or Benji, which one? Flippy. Okay, I'm going to take Flippy with me. And Flippy is my big, strong, powerful dog. You can see that Flippy's a bit of a brute over there. And so he can be protecting us from all of the googlies throughout this video. Not that we should be getting in too much danger. It should be a little bit of a peaceful, kind of calmer video. Well, it's about as calm as videos get inside of Stampy's lovely world. Because we're not going adventuring. We're not battling. We're not mining. We're going to be building a fashion shop. Woohoo! And so, yeah, this is what we did so far. This is what we did in the last video. It's pretty much exactly the same as it was. The only difference is that I changed the floor. The floor was brick, and yeah, I kind of liked it. But I thought they normally have sort of wooden paneling on the floor rather than brick. So I have changed it here down to the wooden panel flooring. And I do kind of prefer it. I do like it like this. And so what I need to do now is add in some displays where the windows are going to be and just make up all of my little outfits. And I've kind of come up with a few ideas for some different outfits. And they're a little bit silly, and I'm going to show them off to you a little bit later on in the video. So basically, we need to put our windows here, but before we build the windows, I'm just going to build the display, just because that way it'll be a little bit easier. So I need some wooden planks, but I need just normal oak wood. Is there any, like, normal oak wood trees anywhere around here? Have you got any, like, oak wood on you, Squid? Oh, there we go. Why'd I call you Squid? Sorry, I meant Lee. Sorry, I got Squid on the brain, and that's certainly something that you don't want on your brain. Yeah, I'm just going to put some wood down on the floor down here, just so I got a nice base, you know, because I'm gonna have glass there. You don't want to have to see it, like, through the floor. Right, so that's where the windows are going to be, and then here I'm going to have the displays, and I think I'm going to use the spruce wood planks for the displays, and they're just going to be kind of like mannequins, and the way I'm going to try and do it is just do kind of like a pole, which might seem a bit weird, but then I'm going to do item frames for, like, the different pieces of clothing. So on the bottom I'm going to do, like, some boots, and then higher up I'm going to do, like, some leggings and stuff. So I've actually got a whole bunch of item frames on me. I should hopefully have enough. And now I'm going to go and show you all of my different outfits. And the first one is mainly going to be a leather piece. It's mainly going to be made out of leather. So if I just get a crafting table down here, I do have a whole bunch of leather. I've been breeding a lot of cows before the video to get ready. And oh, look, there's a button down there. Is that like a security button? Right, I guess I put the crafting table on this side. Right, so I'm going to make a whole load of leather, one of every different type. And this outfit is going to be called, wait for it, wait for it. Let me just go. And, oh, I'm just putting all the clothes on rather than putting them up here. This outfit is going to be called the Pumpkin Munchkin. And basically what it is all leather. And then we're going to have a pumpkin on the head. So if you want to be really stylish this summer, make sure you go out dressed as a pumpkin munchkin. And I think that Lee's just putting the sign down there for that one. And then on this side, I'm going to do the next outfit. And I need to remember to put the windows in. So I'm going to have full displays in total. Look, I've kind of got myself stuck. I'm kind of here just bouncing, jerking. How have I managed to do that? How have I managed to get myself stuck inside a block? Right, let me get rid of that. And let me try that again, shall we? There we go. Right, and this outfit is going to be called Rainbow Robes. And this is basically going to be one of every different type of item. So one gold, one diamond, one leather, and one iron. I think that's all of them. Or have I said one of them twice? I don't know. I think that's about right. So if we make some... what should we go for? Should we go for a diamond helmet? I don't want to use up too much diamonds. I don't have too many. So a diamond helmet. I go for a iron chest plate. I've run out of leather actually. I need to get some more leather. Actually, I can do leather boots and then gold leggings. Here we go. These can be rainbow robes. And I just keep putting all the clothes on. I keep trying to put the clothes into my quick select, but it automatically just goes on you. And I want to be careful not to put my prized iron boots anywhere. So if I go for a diamond up on the top, and then we go for the gold leggings, and then we got the iron chest plate and the leather boots. Jolly good. Very fashionable. That is a stylish look. Check out those rainbow robes. And what we're going to do is just do the other outfits on the same mannequins, but just on the other side. So these are kind of like the displays that you'll see. These are the top-notch, best, most fanciest clothes that we got in the shop. This is what all of the passerbys are going to see when they're window shopping around my lovely world. So if I do a whole load more item frames. I know I've run out of item frames. I have got... Oh, I don't think I've got enough leather. I think I'm going to have to very quickly run over to my farm and go and gather some more leather, which is always sad. It's always sad having to get rid of your livestock, but that's pretty much all they're there for, you know? You don't have much use for your animals other than killing them, to be honest, to get food. Like, sheep you can get wool from. Like, chickens you can get eggs, you know, and cows can get leather and that, but ultimately, you're there just to get food out of them. I think pigs are the most useless, apart from the fact that you can ride around on them with saddles, but apart from that, pigs are literally only there to be pork chops. And what I should do is probably breed a few more, and that way I'm not going to run out. So if I grab a bunch of wheat here, I can go and breed some more cows and then go get some more leather, because I actually believe I might need some leather for some of my future outfits as well. So let's go and breed a bunch of these cows, and then once they're done doing what they need to do, we can go and kill some. And I've actually got looting on my sword, so there's a good chance I'm going to get a whole load of leather. Yeah, look at all that. Look how much leather I'm getting from that, and how much beef and stuff. And I feel really mean doing this, right? I leave a few. I don't want the kids to be left by themselves, so I'm going to leave one more adult there. There we go. I've got 11 leather from that now. So I can just go back, and I'm getting pretty hungry actually. Let's go have some bread. Let's have a vegetarian option. I don't want to be standing here eating beef in front of the cows. Right, so let's go have something to eat. And then we go and do the final two outfits. And then I'm just going to put in a whole bunch of chests and just fill them full of clothes. Just all of the like the iron and gold and stuff that I got left. I'm just going to fill all the chests full of that. So when all of my customers arrive, they got plenty of stock to pick from and stuff. And what I actually really want to do, I don't know if I'm going to have time in this video, but I want to build like a catwalk. So that way we can have a fashion show. And I didn't mean to do a pun when I said that I'm building a catwalk. A stampy catwalk. That's what I'm going to build. yeah, so hopefully, if not in this video, at least in the next video, we can have sort of like a catwalk, like fashion show. And I think we're going to decide who's going to be the employee of the month here by who does the best show on the catwalk. Should be something to look forward to, at least. So I'm going to put all of those item frames along there. And I believe that I need just one more to put on there. Right, so time for the next outfit. Though this is going to be the king's costume, so you can probably guess what the helmet's going to be. And I say helmet, I mean crown. It's going to have a crown and then all iron, kind of as if that's like armor. So if I put the crown on there, And this is a an outfit that Finbul would be proud of. He's my king friend. I do know royalty. I'm the king's cat. Right, so if I put all of that down there we go. That's the king's costume. If you got like a fancy dinner or you're going to like a posh place and you want to dress up in something's fancy, that's the outfit for you. And finally, this is my favorite costume, and I think there's a good chance this is going to be your favorite costume as well, because this is the costume that I would most like to wear. And this one's called Stampy Style. And what you need for Stampy Style is you need some iron boots, and that's it. There you go. Now you can look like Stampy Style. Oh, I've got a leather helmet that I'm randomly wearing for some reason. There you go, Lee. You can have the spare leather helmet here. And one more final piece just to make Stampy Style complete. If I just go there and put up a nice little rose, there we go. That is Stampy Style. So here's my full range. We got the pumpkin munchkin, or the pumpkin munching, as Lee's wrote down there. We got rainbow robes, all the multicolored ones. We got the king's costume, and then we got Stampy Style. So all I'm going to do now is I'm going to quickly put down the windows, and I think I'm going to do them as blocks, otherwise it might look a bit weird having like it kind of half being inside and outside. So yeah, that looks quite cool. Here we can see our beautiful displays, and then I think it might be a good idea for us to very quickly head over to bed now, Lee, and then in the morning we can go and finish off the shop, and then yeah, then we should have pretty much finished Stampy's overwear, and it's looking quite good, to be honest. I'm kind of happy with how it is. Actually, do I have any wool on me? Can I just make a couple beds down here? No, I don't think I've got any wool on me. So should we very quickly go and head to bed now, Lee? And then in the morning, we can go and just sort of finish off this whole place. I might actually put down a few chests just while Lee's there writing that sign. If I do a double chest there, and then a double chest there, and then if I do a double chest there and a double chest there, and then I can go and make a whole load more clothes and I can fill them up. And yeah, I think it is very almost done. I just want to find a better place for this crafting table. I might get rid of that button there and just put that down there. And I might now just go and make a whole load of more clothes. So if I make some more helmets, I make some more gold clothes, some more iron clothes. And this might seem like a waste, but like, what else am I going to do with it, you know? Like, what else am I going to do with all my iron and gold? I might as well make it now. So I'm just going to go and shove a whole load of these clothes in here. This one can all be full of gold. This one here can be all full of iron stuff. This could be where all the rich people go if you want a diamond helmet. And what else? I've got a nice bit of leather helmet down there. So there we go. The pumpkin munchkin. Let's go to bed then, Lee. And then in the morning, we can start work building the catwalk ready for the fashion show. And I need to advertise. I want to get some customers in there. I need to find some way to attract it. It's kind of sad that I'm in a video with just me and Lee right now. I want to open up shop, and I want to start trading, you know. I want to see if my fashion label's going to take on. I might be setting a trend here. You might walk into town tomorrow and you're going to see a whole load of people walking down the street Stampy Style. To be honest, I think if you actually did walk down the street Stampy Style, i.e. only wearing boots and a flower, you'd probably get arrested and be called a hippie, to be honest. But it doesn't matter. In lovely world, in Minecraft, it doesn't matter. You can wear whatever you want. And I kind of like just being a puss in boots. Right, so yeah, let's get a good night's sleep, and then we can carry on work in the morning. So I think the first thing I might do is I go and try and find some way of advertising. So I'm going to find a good tree or something. I'm going to start putting up some posters around my world. And yeah, then that way, hopefully we can attract a few more people in. So if I go and make a few signs, I'm just going to spread these out all over the place. So all of the people, when they're just sort of passing through my town, they might catch a glimpse of this sign and yeah, decide to come and check out my clothing range. Right, so if I just go and put down, I put down a sign here. And what should I say to advertise it? Let's do it simple and to the point. Come to my shop. There we go. And then once they see that, everyone's going to be rushing straight in. And I might just go and do the same on a tree over here. Just in case someone, for whatever reason, missed that sign, they'll be able to see another one over here. And oh, look, there's a few people joining my game. I was just complaining about there not being many people in my game. Then I'll have more people join. Right, let's just put down another sign here and just write, come to my shop. You know, they always try and be fancy with their adverts and try and come up with clever jingles and stuff. All you need is straight to the point, come to my shop, and that will get people curious enough. And look, look how many people have joined the game. Oh, they're all going to my shop. Oh, it's because of my advertising, because I put down my signs. Everyone's deciding to go. Oh, well, we're not open yet. We're not open yet. Wait, everyone wait. Right, we need to go in. Oh, look, they're all coming in already. Lee, action stations. Lee, action stations. I can't believe how many customers we got already. Right, I'm going to get behind the counter. Hello, sir. Welcome to my shop. Anything take your interest? Have you checked out the rainbow robes? I think you'll look lovely in the rainbow robes. Get those old dirty clothes off. Oh, he's going. He wants to be a pumpkin munchkin. Oh, I need to stock up some pumpkins. We've only got 7 pumpkins left. Oh, he's going to go change them on. I better not peek through the door. Right, everybody come in. The shop's open now. Everybody, we're open for business. Hello, Amy. Hello, Rosie. Hello, Livy. Hello, Miss Pink Mermaid. And hello, Jake on the Box. Welcome to the shop. Come on, Lee. Stay behind the counter. Quick, we need to serve people. You need to pay for that squid. You need to pay for that pumpkin over there. You can't walk out with the pumpkin. Get him, Lee. Go after him. Quick, we got a shoplifter already. Everyone, make sure you check out everything on the range. I think you'll look lovely in the rainbow robes there, Amy. Come try on the rainbow robes. Like a piece of clothing in every different color. Seriously, it'll look great with your hair. I think your twin would like it as well. Anyone want to go stampy style? Livy, did you want to go stampy style? Would you look lovely with a lovely jubbly love love petals? If you come over here, we got the iron boots down there and the famous lovely jubbly love love petals. And Squid, come on, pay for your pumpkin. Come on, cough up the cash. Come on now. Come on, pumpkins don't grow on trees, you know, they grow on the ground. he tried. Go and get him again, Lee. He's made another run for it. He pretended to pay, then he just ran out again. I can't believe how good business is. All I did was put down a couple signs, and now everyone's coming dressing up in here. Oh, what's that? That's a new outfit. She's gone for the butter outfit. It suits her. It looks absolutely lovely. And Amy, you look delightful there in your rainbow robes. Oh, there we go. Finally a paying customer. Cha-ching! I'm rolling in the money. Oh, I need to start franchising. I need to start opening up some new branches. And oh, what's wrong with this? Oh, has it got a tear in it? Are you returning the clothes already? Were they faulty? Or would you like me to bag them up for you there, madam? Right, there we go. Oh, I need to remove the security tags from them, you see. Oh, there we go. Oh, and she's got a row. She decided to go stampy style. Okay, there you go. Here's all your clothes for you. And there you go. All bagged up nicely for you there. Well, I say bagged up. I meant thrown on the floor. There we go. We finally managed to get the money off Squid. Oh, I think that's Squid. Oh, that's not even Squid, is it? Squid can just disguise as someone else. I think the pumpkin munchkin is one of the most popular ones. And what have you gone there for, Jake? Gone for some gold boots. A very good choice. Very flattering for a moose of your stature. Oh, you look absolutely delightful, all of you. Thank you very much for all of your business, everyone. I think we're closed for the day. I'm tired. Everyone go home, please. I can't believe how busy it managed to be then. Right, thank you everyone for visiting. Oh dear, that was amazing. All I did was have to put down 2 signs saying come to my shop and look at all of the business I got. And you did absolutely amazingly. I think you got to be employee of the month. And nope, Squid, get that right. You are banned. You are banned from... Stop running. Stop. Come back here, Squid. 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 Stop. Squid. Squid. Squid, stop running. Come and get him, Lee. Get him. Squid, come here. Seriously, stop it. Stop running. Squid, I just want to talk. I just want to talk. I just want... Squid. Squid, I just want to talk. It's all right. I'm not angry, Squid. I'm just disappointed. Squid. Oh, what happened then? How did you get him, Lee, from that far away? I was only going to tell him off. I was only going to make him sit in the corner for a bit. Right, let me go. Oh, is he going to be upset now? Let me go talk to him. Squid. Knock, knock. Can I come in? How you doing there, little fella? How you holding up? You all right there, mate? Sorry about that. It's just shoplifting's not good. Yeah, you should never steal, okay? You should never steal, all right? I know it wasn't right for Lee to kill you like that, but, I mean, it was your fault. You did start it. Oh, man, that was absolutely hilarious. And there's everyone just here, like, running crazy. Right, everyone to Stampy's Hot Buns. Let's celebrate the grand opening by eating a whole load of cake. Everyone to Stampy's Hot Buns now. Let's just have a great big cake party. Oh, I think I need to end every video with a great big cake party. Now you can look in the chest. All of the cake is happy to see you. Everyone, free cake. Cake is on the house. And I don't mean literally I'll put the cake on the roof. That'd be unhygienic. But I mean the cake is all free. Everyone enjoy. Everyone tuck in. Oh, dear. This has been an absolutely crazy and hilarious video. And I started the video in a good mood. And I've ended it in a mood. mood, which is somehow even better. I've got a great big grin on my face. Are you okay, Squid? It's all right. Look, the cake is free. You can have as much of that as you want. You don't need to steal it. You don't have to go stuffing my hot buns into your pockets. Not that squids have many pockets. He always tries to steal cookies and he puts them under his little hat there. Anyway, we have just about run out of time in this video. In my next video, I am going to do what I said, and I am going to try and build some sort of catwalk, and we're going to have a mini little fashion show. So, yeah, there's something for us to look forward to. Thank you, everybody, for joining into the game and being such good customers for my shop. And, yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!